Hello all, and welcome back to High Priest Plays. Playing you with Symphony of the Night. Fuck, I have that one. Past 2 days, just ugh.
Die already!
Right, so. Basically. No, you know, I'm just gonna let it. Oh.
Die already!
Give me a moment here. Oh man, I'm out of sorts. Basically, I've been having computer problems. Really bad computer problems. Ending career problems and such. And it can be worked around. It took me a bit to figure out what the problem was. And I don't know what's actually causing the problem, but at least I know what it is. So I can begin. And I've got ideas on. I think I might have an idea what's causing the problem. If not, well, then I'll have to look up health. Basically, the drivers. Issue with the drivers. Really, all of them, but. I really gotta say it, because, like, I've had. The biggest problems I've had are with the mouse, the keyboard, but these have had problems. The Bluetooth has had problems. The USB hub has had problems, the mic has had problems, everything has had problems. But the most obvious ones are the keyboard and the mouse, because when they're having issues, I can't freaking start the fucking, I can't really, you know, use my goddamn computer while I restart. That's what happens, basically, I restart the computer. And then, nothing. But lucky, one of the two things will be working. Or free, because I dig out an older, not-so-functional mouse that I can at least get occasional clicks on, and that one was working. For some reason, out of everything else, I have no idea why, that specifically, but whatever. I can deal with it. It let me at least use stuff and get into my goddamn computer. But I noticed that when I do that, nothing else really works. And then, like, half an hour to an hour later, boom. Everything else. Well, no, not nothing. I can get under the net. I can watch shit. But I can't use any of the. Can't use headphones or any of that. Nah. Well, no, actually, I can if I use the wired mode. But that's the point. So many things just aren't working, aren't responding. The keyboard's not even lit up. I just don't understand it, really. But it took me forever because understandably, the only thing I was really seeing on the for the most part, the internet, yeah, this is what this guy looks like when he's maxed out. And yeah, that's because I've maxed all of these fuckers out. Well, not all of them. The ghost is a pain in the ass, but the bat, the sword, and end demon. I had to go grind elsewhere for a bit to get him to the point where he could actually competently charge himself up. But yeah. So, yeah, that's a basic summarization of my issues. I think I have an idea of the problem. I think it might have been, you know, something reacting badly to an update. And if not, well, at least I know how to approach the problem. And more importantly, I know it's not that even if I can't get it first, now that I've actually seen how that works, I know that I can just. That when I have to do a badly timed reset, I can just let the computer sit for a while, and it should eventually start working again. Because this is actually the second time I've gone through this a little bit here. The other time it was a little bit, it was faster, but not like super fast. Just a little bit faster, like 20 to 30 minutes rather than 30 to an hour. Again, that's the estimation, because I don't really fucking know firmly. Yeah, they're using positive elemental attacks, and they are randomized. So not really for good for against the elemental bosses, but it's probably more psychic to have. I definitely think I really like him more than the bat now. for most things. He's fast and takes care of problems relatively quickly. The sword's good, but the sword's also, yeah, usable. But yeah, I just need to hit the vent because I didn't get any recording today before, and even today is like over an hour after I usually stop for the day. But I've still got some energy just because of how much this shit fucking bothered me. The other day I could have done it, but I'd spent the entire morning since waking up worrying about this thing fucking being broken beyond repair and trying to get it working. And see, I knew it wasn't like, oh hey, that was my thing taking a hit for me. I knew it wasn't, you know, a worst case scenario because I was able to get into safe mode and everything works in safe mode. Well, everything that would normally work in safe mode works in safe mode. So it's not catastrophic, it's just a pain in the fucking ass. Yeah? It was just very worrying when you don't know, when you can't even figure out what the fucking problem is. Now I do, I know how to go about addressing it, and at least trying to find help for it. Basically, it. Yeah, we saw a lot of time here, but I was just venting. I would probably only get one recording session done today because I wanted to get at least one done, and I still had some energy. So now the adrenaline. You see, and even on the worst part. I had just decided to start implementing a mandatory deadline alarm that goes off right when it's time to do the recording, so I set for recording, so I would stop delaying so much, so A, so I could A, get more done, and B, so I got some routine again. Sweet, sweet routine, but that was just a clusterfuck. It's just, frick. Still an issue, but I know how to fucking handle it. It's a lot less fucking worrying. Especially since, well, yeah, it's a pain in the ass, but it only really comes in when I turn the computer on, so. Short of something blowing the power right before the time I'm going to record, that was what happened. Extra frustration. Yeah. I should be fine. And yeah, I got up a lot of time. Not much, because I had, like I said, I had this happen twice, and one of them right when I woke up. Well, okay, not right when I woke up, because technically the computer was working, it just had a minor problem. I was trying to get my Bluetooth headset to connect. But it's a problem I could have probably fixed without having to reset the computer. But that usually does it in short order, so I went ahead and did that, and that's when that happened. This isn't the first, like, I'm pretty sure I had a similar problem a bit earlier, which is why I'm relating this to a specific event giving me trouble. That and a lot of advice. Man, the cross room does use a lot of frickin'. Sweet. Oh, wait. I'm gonna actually buy some shit. We're not doing a bunch of me pausing and such today for this. Jumping around. Unfortunately, I don't have it in me to, I think, extend it out that much. How hard the cross was. It's a lot better than the lame garbage that it was, And Dracula X. Then again, the item crashes were all just super awesome in Dracula X, so. Go back to the sword and sword combo just because I've gotten my time up fairly high. Just from leaving it on the grind. Or just in general. Yeah, it's a bit cheeky, but oh, let's be honest here. I think that everyone, once they realize you can have it, did that. Get that at least at one point. Leave the console on overnight. And the good news is, flatly, if anything catastrophic happened, I'm not gonna lose much. Maybe at worst, in an episode of this or so.
You're master of you.
How about this?
Thank you.
Excellent.
Thank you. Thank you.
But yeah. So I'm probably not gonna make it very far, but still, it's helpful.
Thank you. Thank you.
Let's see.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Get those up because once the fairy gets up, oh boy.
Die already!
Gosh, sometimes that's a pain. But yeah, I don't really understand what's going on with the bomb. I'm not the tech expert or anything, but I at least know what the problem is now. It's very comforting. It just means I need to be prepared for things to take a lot longer. If it persists after my next fix. Stumbled across someone doing an Animaniacs Bioshock crossover. Fanfic. It's actually pretty alright. Hmm. Where's the moonstone? Oh. Frankly, I prefer this one better. The buffs are good. Do I have anything better anyways? Ring of Archon. Oh, right, that. Mm. Drops this game well enough to want to swap that out heavily. But yeah, alright. There we go. There we go. At least getting from there to and back is quick. I'm not very far into it, but it seems to work. Going for a Who Framed Roger Rabbit approach. Tunes our actors. With cartoon powers. And unfortunately, the Warner Trio are in Rapture, so things aren't, super pleasant for them. Dot got turned into Little Sister. Apparently Wacko got employed by Conan. And no idea what's up with the Echo. But... Always make sure to save. I like to save via multiple formats if I can. I really wish that thing didn't go off so easily on accident. While I'm doing mass grinding, I can't really say it's the fault of the game. It's, There we go. A proper save point. Boop, ba-doop, boop. There we go. Okay, so where do I want to go next? Right, that loop. Alright, well, I suppose I'm getting these since I came out of there earlier than I intended. Luck potion. Shield potion. Came out of the it without properly checking. Okay. Let's swap out for some proper shit. Okay, first of all, Battle Ire. Relics. Sword. I do like having a variety though if you want to start with that shit. Yeah, let's do a quick save because ugh. Alright, so the Necromancy Lab. Yeah, apparently they each have altered names, just they're not always displayed here when I go to them for the first time. Resist Dark. Get something, or was that an item? No, it didn't look like I got anything new. Must be an item. Let's see. No. Dragon Helm. Must be just an item I've gotten before. Yep. Even though I'm sure there's a secret around here somewhere, I'm actually going to ignore those just because I'm trying to avoid 200%ing us. Interesting. What the fuck is that thing? Okay, so that one was a fucking monstrosity of some sort. Alright, let's go. Okay, so summoning other monsters. Oh boy. Let's see, first. Aha! That's it. There we go. Kill him before he can summon another one. Alright, that's a cool enemy to fight. Let's see. Yeah, I decided I wanted to go this way. Whoop, 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 whoop. Alright. Let's see. A new shield, which means new shield rod fun. Engraved with the goddess. Looks like it's again, it's not just as much as before. I guess they plateaued in power. The primary reason you want different ones is for the shield rod capabilities. Let's see, what do I got? Protection from dark.
Smash! Soul Steal! Soul Steal!
Alright, let's go at this from the other side then.
Soul Steal!
Lots of heals I can get from those guys. Whoop, 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 whoop. So let's jump around here a little bit. Oh, well. Oh, well. See what I can get. No, not the boss room. We're leaving that. Until after I come at it from the other side. Let's go. Whoa, all the way up, all the way up, all the way up, all the way up. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Great. Thank you. That's exactly what I wanted to do. Get rid of all these fire demons to the best of my ability. Let's see. This was one of the guests that went through secret areas before, but I can still just not so bad in this spot. Okay, I need to take a quick, actually, no, I'm fine there. That's all I need to take a quick break there. Forgotten that was there. Now, you know what? We're gonna leave that. I need to try not to get all the secrets. What the fuck? Thing was fucking with me. Shit. Let's just sit here and let me recover so I can get heal. Let's see how some are. Bop, bop, bop. There we go. That's what I'm talking about in regards to healing. There we go. Alright, let's go. Well, I'm not ready to go in here yet. It's definitely, I think, the next area I'll go to. Didn't lead directly into here. Oh, that's Macabar. Oh, he's barely. He did not survive being aimed over, but he did not take being set on fire very easily. Then again, Necromancy Lab, so. And there's Ria Americana. I could have gone there. Well, that room is fulfilled. There's a room I want to get in here. Bullshit. Let me use the thing. There. Here we go, here we go, here we go. Should have gone here first, but oh well. I need all the life ups I can get, man. Let's just, there we go. They'll still always get better with more shit to, well, steal. Made that part of the circle, but I feel like there's another area for me to connect it to make that other part of the circle, and then I'll go do the third chapel area. For now, that'll be it for today. I will bit on the shorter side, I know, but it is what it is. I run out of fumes when I decide to start doing the two today's. Still, nothing should come up with tomorrow's recording or the day after, so. That's pretty sign out, and I will Because I do need to at least try to make up. Yeah. So, yeah, I'll see you all next time, folks.